Okay, Jose, congratulations, back to winning ways, and 1-0 win and a clean sheet. How do you feel?
I feel very happy with the points because we needed it so much. I feel very happy with the team reaction after such a bad performance that we had against Sheffield. It's not an artistic performance, it's not a performance of incredible talent, incredible quality, but it's a team performance against a very good team. It's never easy to play against... it's not easy to play after bad defeats, it's not easy to play after bad performances. Sometimes the team is not able to react, sometimes the team stays on the sadness, sometimes the team stays on the frustration. I think today the boys, they show how committed they were to try to finish in the best possible position for us, and at least to wash our faces, to wash our faces after the bad performance we had in the other day. Everybody gave what they could give. We had a very solid performance. We were never in trouble. We were always in control. Could we score more goals? Yes, we could. I think we had two great chances in the second half for that. But Everton is a good team. It's not an easy team to play against.
Looking at the statistics in terms of possession and shots, it was relatively quite even, but obviously the one statistic that matters, the scoreline, is where we've come out on top today.
Yeah, against Sheffield we had, I don't know, much more ball possession than them, much more corners, much more play in the last third, and then we lost 3-1. The stats are what it is. The only thing that is easy to analyze is that Hugo didn't make any important save in the game against very, very good players. I think Calvert-Lewin and Richarlison are two of the best strikers in the Premier League. Really, really difficult, and we were totally in control.
And this sets us up well, Jose, doesn't it, for this coming week with three really difficult games in quick succession?
Yeah, it's not just this week, it's also the next week. Two days, and we play Bournemouth, and we play Arsenal, and we play Newcastle. It's a very difficult schedule for us, but that's what it is, and we have to go to Bournemouth knowing that they play for to try to stay in the Premier League. They play to avoid relegation. And we have also to show that we play to try to have an European position, and for that we cannot go there and lose the game.
One final stat, Jose. Tonight was your 200th Premier League victory. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I know, but honestly, I want victories with Tottenham. I don't care about my victories with Chelsea and United. These victories are history, are past. What I want is victories with Tottenham. So I prefer to know that... I won one more match for Tottenham, and I want to win more.